Hello friends, today is the 13th of 30th of December 2017, and today I want to discuss milk products and problems related to milk related to milk products impact on health and on health of the human being. There are two problems. One problem is based on chemical chemical things that can be in milk products and generally in not quite good pro not quite not quite expensive products is added some bad things and the second problem is the milk by itself, so we are not the sons or daughters of the cows, and so for human being there is much information that milk is not a healthy product. So, if we consider the first problem, here I want to discuss only the first problem, the chemical products in the milk, and what is the main problem? This information is. This information is shared to me by the doctor. Is shared the doctor shared this information with me, and it's I think that it's very important information. So, to make milk products not so expensive, used rape oil that very badly impacts on the health. Many heart diseases and something like this are related to rape oil. And how can why this is why the rape oil is used? So milk quite expensive thing, and when milk products are producing the most expensive part of the product of milk product of milk is the cream. The fat part, and the cream is taking and selling apart, or with expensive milk products is selling apart. So how to make milk products less expensive? How to make milk products that can be stored longer? Used rape oil instead of natural cream of milk itself. Rape oil, advantage of rape oil in that this oil can be stored very long. It's like car oil, like machine oil, that is not that is not going out of order very long period of time. And it is good for selling the thing. The process is the following. Used the following things. Milk product. From milk product is taken cream apart. After that, this milk can be transformed to dry form. After that, this dry form of milk can be restored with water and adding some fat part, rape oil or other kinds of the same types of oil, not healthy oils. So and when you see some marks on milk products, for example 2.5% fat or 3.2% and something like this, you need to check what things in included based on what you need to check from which products some milk product are constructed. So and you see that, for example, there can be the following things: normalized milk, restored milk. Restored it means restored from dry milk. And if you see these two names in members of this product, you can understand, can know that it's not a healthy product. So this fat is based mostly, primarily, there is very big possibility that here fat based on rape oil. If you see that in the following things in parts of the product of the milk product. Like this name is like the whole milk, the whole milk, or it can be plus with it can be not fat milk. So the whole milk plus not fat milk, and it is okay. So the fat in the whole milk is normal with natural cream, and in not fat milk, there is no fat. So cream was taken apart, and it is also normal to eat to drink such a milk. So here's the formula, and you can use this formula for just milk, or other kinds of milk products. There are many kinds of milk products, so this is applicable to all of them. Here I will be finishing. Thank you very much for being with me. Hello from Moscow. Bye bye. Wish you to be healthy. Wish you good luck, and use natural products without chemistry and bad things. Good health. Wish you to be healthy. Bye bye.